whose real name is Jimmy Donaldson, has more than 100 million subscribers, and now he's got a burger joint, his first brick-and-mortar restaurant.
Until now, the burgers were made in ghost kitchens and could only be ordered on delivery services, so some fans traveled from far away for the big grand opening.
I am absolutely stunned by the amount of people that have traveled here for